Let me handle this. Detective skin color. I'm so black, as you can see. Do you have any more keen-eyed observations? No, I'm not a gardener. I'm a legal counselor for the Dock Workers Union. So let's get to it. You're looking for Titus Hardy. That's Titus. Talk to him. But know this. I'll be keeping an eye on you. No strong-arming, nothing official.
It doesn't matter if you recognize our authority. We will make an arrest if we have to.
This is where you say your bit.
Detective?
Oh, this is about him? A real looker, that one.
You're sure taking your time? Waiting for him to get all ripe and pretty for you, huh?
Oh, he's a real pretty boy by now. Real hot stuff. Time to go to work in the shit factory.
Easy, boys. These janitors have a hell of a job cut out for them. I mean, I wouldn't go in there for a million.
You might want to start asking your questions now. It's not going to get better than this. I've got nothing to say to you. Why are you wasting your time?
Just a moment, officer. And there's no public phones nearby.
The closest phone booth is down the coast.
It's fine. I understand. Thank you anyway. Please don't trouble yourself about me, sweetie. I mean, the union office probably has a phone, but I can't really get there. Or to the phone booth down the coast. And Gary's phone is dead too. To let the young woman who's house-sitting for us know that we may be delayed. Morell, my husband, and Gary were supposed to be back on Monday night, but they're still missing and I haven't heard from them. I was also hoping she'd heard from Morell. Oh, forgive me for not introducing myself. My name is Lena. My husband and I are staying with a friend, Gary, just down the street, but I come here for tea when they're away. That's just it. This isn't like him at all, but you have more important things to worry about.
can I help you?
I need to be back to talk with O'Lear here. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. It's like Lady Larice said when she opened up.
Mr. Dubois, every worker. That's right, Mr. Dubois. I see the Socialist Democratic fervor now burns in your heart, too. How can I help you today?
Thank you.
the unpromising race pupil returns.
Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like the circus left town, but the clowns are still here. Looks like the circus left town, but the clowns are still here.
I've got nothing to...